I don't think so. Of course, but other people might say that you had turned traitor to your best friend. You don't mean that, Evie. When they find out that they haven't lost any money, when John Grisham tells them that he will pay back every cent, then they won't want him to go to jail. They'll feel sorry for him.